Oh no, this is not good.
What's wrong?
We just got hacked.
Well, fix it.
That's what I'm trying to do, genius.
Do it faster.
I can only work as fast as the processor will allow. They've managed to manipulate the user interface from the outside in and decrypt our primary and tertiary firewalls, gaining remote access to all of our most sensitive servers. I've never seen this type of encryption code before. I've tried everything.
Have you tried this?